Popular opinion says you can't sell with social media. Well, I know you can, and this week I'm going to show you how. Hi, I'm Paul Potratz, and welcome to this week's Think Tank Tuesday. Well, popular opinion says you cannot sell with social media. If that's true, can you sell at a chamber function, a Rotary Club, a JC's meeting? Of course you can, but it's the selling style and how you're selling determines whether or not you can sell or if you're that pesky salesperson. Say, for example, that I personally meet you and we're at a chamber function and I walk up and I'm, hey, how you doing? My name's Paul Potratz, Dodge Durango, 9995. Would you want to talk to me? Probably not. So the way you want to do it is you want to start smaller. You want to approach social media just like it's a cocktail party. When you show up to the cocktail party, you introduce yourself, you meet people, you shake hands, you find out their interests, their hobbies. That's how you can sell with social media. But getting started on Facebook, and let's talk about how you can sell on Facebook specifically. What I want you to do is offer something to individuals. Don't be posting the Dodge Durango and the VW Jetta and all the cars and putting the prices on there. Think about it. Individuals are only buying every 30 months, but what are they buying more often? Well, they're buying service. They're buying accessories. They're buying detail services. That's the type of things they're buying. So approach it kind of like Groupon would. Put a special package together. In other words, let's say that you offer 10 details and the price is normally $149 on a detail. I want you to discount that detail to like $99 and limit it to 10 individuals. And I mean really limited. Don't be hooking and crooking on it. When it's done, when it's 10 people, you're done. Put it out there and you're offering something special. Just because they happen to like your page, you're showing them a reward, a benefit. So put smaller things up there, again, like a detail or an oil change or a tire rotation or three tires, get the fourth tire free. Not many people are ready to buy a $30,000 vehicle, but there's a lot of people that would be interested in getting as far as like a relay start or tire package. Consider that, work it that way, and you'll be selling on social media before you know it. With selling cars, get them in the door with service, a lower price element, and then you will get the second purchase, which will be the vehicle. That's this week's tip. Be sure and tune in next week when we talk about Groupon and other sites like Groupon and how you can sell service.
Thanks for watching Think Tank Tuesday. Tune in next week for more tips in the world of automotive digital marketing from Potratz. To download this podcast or watch previous episodes, search for us on iTunes. To learn more, visit us at ppadv.com.